amazing, beautiful people, welcome back to another Attack on Titan reaction video. We are continuing our journey into the world of Attack on Titan by checking out every single opening, every single ending, and every single OST recommended by all of you that I have missed. And the next one on our journey, as voted for by all of you in the previous video, is this one right here, Footsteps of Doom. So, if you guys want to decide which Attack on Titan OST I should check out next, then be sure to go to the comment section, put your recommendations down there, and let me know which Attack on Titan OST opening or ending I should react to next. You guys are controlling this journey, so let me know where we go next. But also, I've got another question. Do you guys want me to react to the OVAs? Is that what they're called? The extra episodes? Would you guys like me to react to those? Because I've had a few people recommending it. I want to see what the majority thinks. So let me know. Don't forget to subscribe. 300,000 subscribers. Every single person subscribed to this channel will be entered into a $1,000 giveaway. And also, we're going to be giving you guys an extra anime reaction every single week. Let's jump into my first time ever reaction to the Attack on Titan OST, Footsteps of Doom. Titan is one of these things that whenever I remember, like I won't spoil it for anyone who isn't up to date, but when you think about where we are right now in the show and the devastation around the, like, everything, like, there's no going back. There's no going back. Great. I got fucking goosebumps. I feel like they're coming for me. I see myself out my window. Holy shit, that's so good. Oh damn. Oh, it's so terrifying. Find it so weird that, like, that's Eren. Like, what the fuck? Dude's just like a walking ribcage in a head. A giant one at that. Oh, man. Oh, I can't wait to watch this show again. I can't wait to watch it again. Bloody hell is the next episode coming now? How long are we gonna wait for? Like, I wanna watch it now. I hate this so much! Ah, it's bullshit. When's it coming out? Is it coming out soon? August. Oh, fuck's sake. Ah! So epic, man. Such an epic soundtrack. I feel like this image in the background really showcases the sheer size of Eren. Like, jeez, the sheer fucking size of that monster. Thank you. way that that is incorporated, even with the video that we're watching where the screen shakes, the way it's all incorporated is just fantastic. Like, can you believe this is a score? This is a score for an anime. It feels like the John Williams Jurassic Park soundtrack. Like, this is incredible. It really does as well. It's done so well. It's so epic and so terrifying. It's brilliant. So good. Just perfect, by the way, isn't it? It really is literally just perfect. Like, I'm for some reason, just watching this, listening to this OST is just sending my mind back on like a time traveling journey through Attack on Titan. And I'm just thinking about all the show, all the way everything intertwines and the whole story. And I'm just like, it's a fucking perfect show. Just staring at this dude's face. Just staring at Mr. Eren Jaeger's face and thinking about where he started and where he is now. Never has there been a more insane character arc that I've seen. But I'm very, very new to the world of anime, so it's gonna be interesting to see if I'm saying the same thing in a year, 2 years' time. So epic, man! The spider is the metal! So, I honestly feel like at any point I'm just gonna look up and just see one of these big, naked, skinless motherfuckers just standing outside my window. Oh! I love the drums as well. So good! Such an incredible soundtrack, man, from start to finish. Attack on Titan. And when I say from start to finish, I don't mean this one. I mean the entire anime. Every single OST I've ever heard, every soundtrack, every score, every opening, every ending from Attack on Titan is just so masterfully crafted and well put together and just perfectly illustrates the show. They're just so well done. Every single one of them. Like, you cannot help but be impressed at the effort of love that goes into, like, the producer just creating this music. That, like, I feel like that really goes missed sometimes. Like, you don't realize how much a soundtrack can improve a show until you have a bad one, I'd say. Or until you have a really good one. And then, like just off topic, like Death Note, for example, we're watching at the moment, and it has like an Exorcist-style soundtrack in the background, and it really adds like an element of horror to the scenes, and it's like, it's very good, it's very smartly done. And Attack on Titan, it's the same. If you think about this right here, Footsteps of Doom, and you think about, like, the drums, and you think about, like, immediately I'm there. I'm sucked back to remembering the scenes, remembering the fucking walls coming down. I'm remembering all of this. I'm sucked back, and I'm there. And I'm, like, feeling it. And it's amazing that the music can just do that, just transport your mind and give you goosebumps, and you're back there. And it somehow feels different as well this time round. It feels more scary. The music is doing that. It's so brilliant. And when you're watching the show, like, when you're watching these scenes unfold, and this OST is in the background, you don't even notice it. It's there, but it's just there, looming and controlling your emotions and adding to the whole effect of the scene. And that's what I mean. When you have a really, really good OST, you barely even notice it, but it changes your entire mood. And then, like, at the end of it, you'll be like, damn, that was a really good soundtrack. But while the scene is happening, it's just there. Does that make sense? I feel like Attack on Titan has always perfectly done that, where it has, like, these amazing scores and OSTs, which you're not focused on, but really highlight, like, the severity of the scene you are watching, and they really outline the moments that need to be outlined. Absolutely brilliant. There's so many scenes I cannot wait to go back and relive. I just can't wait to go back and watch the first two episodes as well. I'm really looking forward to watching them again, and seeing the reintroduction of the Colossal and Armored Titan, and in knowing what you know, and seeing all the characters introduced. Like, how I made it through this show without any spoilers is mind-blowing. I really feel like The Attack on Titan community was so kind to me. Like, I just got these absolutely lovely, kind people. My comment section was just always full of awesome people. It's just been really fun. Like, as someone who is completely new to the world of anime, the Attack on Titan community is the world that brought me into anime, right? Is you guys watching this right now. So honestly, I owe you guys a lot, because if you guys were, like, quite harsh, it might have been difficult for me to enjoy it that much and enjoy anime in general. But you guys were awesome. You guys were so kind. You never spoiled anything. You loved my theories, even if they were miles wrong. I don't know if I got any right early on. I don't know. Honestly, I have no idea what my theories were like, because, like, now I know. I can't remember what I didn't know. But yeah, I just, like, I, you know, I'll take a little moment just to appreciate all of you and say thank you, because you guys were awesome. Like, I loved reading the comments of my videos. There was never any spoilers that I could see, and I managed to make it through the entire show without having anything, like, major spoiled for me. I got to watch it all, and I really appreciate you all just, like, just sticking with me on that journey and just being so damn kind and just enjoying it with me, because it made me enjoy it more. And it was literally a genuine first time reaction to this whole series as someone who never watched any anime before. And it was just so much fun. And because of all you guys, now here we are. We're watching multiple animes now. We're trying to start more, and I'm just having a wonderful time. And I really love the community as well. I'm really enjoying just being a part of this new family. This is so good. The best word that can describe this is epic. It is epic. It is amazing. It is so well done, so well orchestrated. It conveys so much emotion. Terrifying. Really terrifying. In the best way. So good. And it really just sucks your mind back to exactly where we are in the show right now, and the horrors that are unfolding right now, and where the show's going to go. How's this show going to end? Oh, man, we've all got to wait a little while till we find out. Anyway, let me know what is the next Attack on Titan OST or full opening or full ending you would like me to react to next on this journey. Put your recommendations in that comment section down below. If you are not subscribed, maybe subscribe. Maybe subscribe. Support this channel. I mean, if about 80% or 85% of people who watch my videos aren't actually subscribed, if all of you just subscribed, we'd hit 300k in a week, and then I can give you guys more anime reactions. So if you're not subscribed and you're like, nah, I'm not going to subscribe to this guy, but I enjoyed his video, well, that's very mean. Press the subscribe button. Press it. Anyway, I love all of you. Have an absolutely awesome day. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, my friends, you will see me in the next video.